If you want to create a copy of an object in SketchUp, first select the Move tool, then hover over the object you want to copy and hold down the Control key. If you left-click and then drag, it will make a copy of whatever you have selected. So I can even go over here and copy our model. Now you can see when I copy something, the same dotted lines that show up when you move an object show up to help you guide where to place the copy.